In the heat of combat, speed and accuracy are vital when locating and eliminating enemy fire. To detect enemy fire and alert field artillery units to critical targeting information, the Army relies on the specialized skills of the Field Artillery Firefinder Radar Operator.
Not only do we provide information on the enemy location by tracking their rounds, but we also are the eyes and the ears of the field artillery.
Candidates for this MOS should have an interest in radar and electronics, have skills in math and geometry, and be able to maintain focus under pressure.
There's a lot of problem solving. They have to have the ability to look at the problem and figure out the solution.
After successful completion of basic combat training, you will attend 10 weeks of advanced individual training at the Field Artillery School at Fort Sill, Oklahoma, where you will learn the basics of radar and object identification, calculating and recording speed, direction, and altitude, field tactics, and combat communications, and to operate the Firefinder radar equipment. After successful completion of training, you may deploy as a team member of a technical unit, where you will be responsible for preparing, operating, and maintaining the Firefinder radar and other systems, establishing and maintaining radio communications, and constructing fortifications and field artillery emplacements.
It is a combat MOS. With that, there comes the opportunities to go to airborne school. You also could go to Ranger school and get your Ranger tab and receive advanced leadership opportunities.
The skills, discipline, and leadership experience gained by serving in this MOS may help you in your transition to a civilian career.
This job can apply to almost any career because it builds on leadership and computer skills and teamwork and communication.
An essential part of Army field artillery operations, providing critical support to infantry and tank units in the battlefield. Military Occupational Specialty Field Artillery Firefinder Radar Operator. Field Artillery, the king of battle.